Welcome. In this tour, we will show you what goes on behind the scenes at a Canadian dairy processing plant that processes milk and cream for you and your family. Raw milk arrives in insulated milk trucks at this processing plant. The milk receiving area is kept isolated from the rest of the processing plant to prevent any chance of cross-contamination. Certified milk receivers and lab technicians conduct many tests on incoming product. Milk can only be unloaded if it meets all health and quality standards. Only after staff in the lab review and approve the tests is the milk unloaded into stainless steel storage silos, equipped with cooling systems.
At every step of the way, we work to ensure our customers receive quality foods. We are always looking for ways to improve our processes to achieve high quality.
Processing in this plant is fully enclosed. From the time the milk is received to the moment a consumer opens a carton, dairy products are entirely sealed from the outside environment. Sterilized stainless steel pipes carry the milk throughout the entire plant. And automated cleaning systems are used on every surface that is exposed to milk. At each stage of the process, computers are communicating with each other and staff are monitoring the progress. Milk is standardized to the proper milk fat level. For example, 2% or 1%. To do this, the milk is passed through a separator, which spins the milk around at thousands of revolutions per minute. The heavier liquid, or milk, is pulled to the outside walls of the separator, while the cream, which is lighter, collects in the middle and flows out a separate spout. The cream will be packed for retail or food service use, or used for making butter. At this plant, milk is transferred from the tanks to the ultra-high temperature pasteurizer, known as the UHT. Pasteurization is an important process in the food safety system, as it destroys any potential illness-causing microorganisms in the milk and extends the shelf life of the finished product. Pasteurized milk also goes through a process called homogenization, where suspended fat molecules are blended evenly into the milk. If not homogenized, fat particles would settle on the surface of the milk as cream. The final stage is to cool the milk to 4 degrees Celsius. It is then stored in clean, sanitized storage tanks until it is ready for packaging. Quality control tests are conducted at every stage of processing. Milk must pass all tests or it will not be packaged. In the packaging room, the milk is pumped into sterilized paper cartons or plastic bags and sealed before being placed into clean, reusable plastic cases. You can be confident that your milk is safe and quality assured. So pour a glass with your next meal and enjoy the quality, purity, and great taste of Canadian milk.
Thanks for coming in and touring our plant. We hope you enjoy your visit.